If you've got a free Zoom account, can you do recordings? The answer is yes, and I'm going to do it now. I'm logged into my free Zoom account, and I just hit this record button here.
Recording in progress.
Get that message, recording in progress. So this is the recording right now. I'm going to stop this recording. As soon as I hit stop, you'll see it stopped recording up there. And then that file will be converted once the meeting ends. So let me end the meeting and you'll see what happens. And you can see it's converting that meeting recording. So that is my file. Now I've actually got three files here. We won't worry about the playback one. One is the recording itself of the video, zoom_0.mp4. And I can play that. That is the video.
Message recording.
Right, that was the video, great. And the other one is just audio only. What I recommend you do is you rename those files to something more meaningful. Otherwise, your next Zoom file is going to be called under the same name, zoom_0. Now, the good news is that that file isn't going to get overwritten next time you do a recording, because it actually gets stored in a folder which has got the year, month, day, the time of day, and so on, and the name of the meeting. That's usually going to be under Documents and then Zoom. So there's the file there. That's our MP4 file if you want to edit it, or the audio-only file if you wanted to use it, for example, for a voiceover or for a podcast or something like that.